Nicholas wasn't needed for the first 3 miles they've gone so far. They were just cruising until eventually they had to stop. They had to get from 40 to 0 pretty quickly. So Nicholas upended the race with Steve. They had to wait for Chris and Bryce with their Union Pacific CSX and BNSF officer training. It was a very important run, so they have the highest priority. They were then able to leave. Nicholas wasn't needed whatsoever to start to help Steve start up the train. And then off they went to continue their excursion. Then Nicholas was needed. They were about to hit a 20-mile-per-hour zone. And Nicholas needed to apply the emergency brakes. Steve was new. He didn't know the signal was right about to change to 20. Steve, the speed limit changes to 20, like right here. I applied the emergency brakes. Oh, all right. Well, now you can turn them off. We're going slower than 20. And we're probably gonna stop. Sorry, I just wanted to keep these passengers safe and us. Hey, we never stopped. True. Alright, we're going at exactly 20. Yeah, thankfully we're not going any faster. Because if we were, it would end up catastrophic. Even though they were going 20, it almost did. And end up catastrophic. But they made it and then started speeding up. They were about to pass the yard and stop at the station when they saw two new engines. Nicholas turned on his bell for him because Steve's bell was still being replaced. There was a thing that happened to it. Meanwhile, Mr. Edwards was assigning these two new engines to a job. This one is Evan, and this one is Logan. Okay, Logan, you just have to take those cars up to Highland Valley. All right, Mr. Edwards, I'll get right to it. You don't have to leave yet. You can leave in a minute. Oh, okay. And Evan, you have to load up these coal cars with wood chips. They made new wood chips. Oh, okay. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Alright, finally, now we're moving. And off they went to continue their excursion. Then Logan left. Meanwhile, another Canadian national was passing. And offloading went to continue his freight line. And Evan, you know, you now have to couple up to these coal cars over here. Yes, sir, Mr. Edwards. Meanwhile, as he was reversing, Nicholas and Steve passed by once again. He was now ready to go. And there was another Canadian national. He never got a chance to go over it on the bridge.